Hello friends, welcome to our channel Freshers Now. This is Srikanth. So today in this video, we are going to discuss about ECHS Telangana Recruitment 2021.
Before we begin, just make sure to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now and hit the bell icon to stay updated with all the latest videos from Freshers Now.
So here are some basic details. Organization name is Ex-Serviceman Contributory Health Scheme. Post names are Officer in Charge, Medical Specialist, Gynecologist, Medical Officer, Dental Officer, Nursing Assistant, Pharmacist, Lab Technician, Lab Assistant, Dental Hygiene, Physiotherapist, Female Attendant, Peon, Driver, Clerk, Data Entry Operator, Network Tech, Safai Wala, Chowkidar. So these are the posts, and the total vacancies we have are 88 vacancies. Starting date for registration process. The registration process has been started and the closing date is 22nd February 2021. So the people who are interested should apply before this date. Application mode is offline. Job location is in Telangana. Official site. If you want to know more details regarding this notification, go to this official website called echs.gov.in. Next thing is vacancies. So for officer in charge, we have only one vacancy. Medical specialist, we have 4 vacancies. Gynecologist, we have 2 vacancies. Medical officer, we have 19 vacancies. For dental officer, we have 1 vacancy. For nursing assistant, we have 1 vacancy. For pharmacist, we have 10 vacancies. So these are the details regarding vacancies. So let's see for remaining posts as well. So once go through it, these are the details regarding vacancies. Now let's see the education qualification. The candidates who are interested in the above post must have the following educations: MBBS, MD or MS, BDS, PG, graduate, diploma, BSc, matriculation, B pharmacy, class 8. Kindly refer to the official notification for more details. So if you want to know more details regarding education qualification, go to the official website and get the information. Now let's see the age limit as well. Minimum age is 53 and the maximum age is 63. So the people who are between 53 to 63 can apply for this notification. And the next thing is salary. Minimum is 16,800 rupees and the maximum salary is 87,500 rupees. Now let's see the application fee. So there is no application fee for this. So if you want to apply for this, you can apply through this link. We will also give this link in the description. So the people who are interested in this can apply through this link. Or you can go to Google and search for ECHS Telangana Recruitment 2021 Freshers Now. And you will get the first website and open that first website and get the information about this notification. Okay. Please do like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe to our channel Freshers Now. Thank you. Have a great day.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned by subscribing to our channel Freshers Now for more learning and placement videos.